Addressing the gathering, chairman of PDP in Oredo Ward 4, Inauna Ihama, thanked everyone for taking time off to attend the all-important meeting. He said the goal team that has started in PDP in Edo State should translate into victory at the forthcoming gubernatorial election. Mr. Ihama said the meeting was to brainstorm and strategize on ways to embark on house-to-house campaign in the various units of the ward to ensure victory for Governor Godwin Obaseki.
Before, it's only APC and PDP for what for? Now the two don't join together. No other party. We don't finish. But we not go say because of that same to rest. I will beg all of Una. Say I beg you, make we not rest until that very day.
A leader of the party in the area, Thomas Aroko, and youth leader in Oredo Local Government Area, Fred Ezomo, enjoyed all to work to ensure victory for the party.
Please, we must hold ourselves together now that we are together. We must work as one, as a team, and come out with the best result. We will not do anything that will destroy us or bring disunity that will not make us succeed. September 19th, we'll do our best to make sure we succeed.
PDP, we need to be vigilant. We need to be watchful. We'll let them know, say, any segment they want to take, we are equal to them.
Yes, sir.
All the youth of PDP, boom, this one our election, more not sleep.
PDP women leader in Oredo Ward 4, Evelyn Ine and others comment.
His Excellency Godwin Obaseki, making him know, say, when they do one before, this time we'll do one better. Anybody will know, say, women they try. Whether not for rally, whether not for campaign, whether not for election, we not know say we follow on to the end. Because if we believe in any cause, we fight on to the last. So as now they recognize everybody from our various places, now they recognize the women as well.
This together means I've been making yours the thing after election. That is one. Then two, I want you this opportunity to thank the leadership of this great party for moving forward for. He won't attend receivers.
Thomas Sadoh reporting.